Today I am going to show you how to hack Subway Surfer. At first, Lucky Patcher, open the Lucky Patcher and go to Subway Surfer. Open menu of patches, this one. Create modify APK. The third one, APK rebuild for in-app and LVTML letter. Select G1, reboot the app. This one take few minutes. This can take few minutes because this was a big game and it was found. You can get back. Now you can see this, the all of patch pattern were failed. Go to files. This was the crack. For this, at first uninstall this app. It was uninstalled. Install it. It was installing. It was installing. This was not for Subway Surfer. You can hack all games with Lucky Patcher. You can download Lucky Patcher to go use browser or Opera Mini and click Lucky Patcher APK download. Then download Lucky Patcher, install the Lucky Patcher, then Subway Surfer was installed and it was hacked by Lucky Patcher. It was starting. Did you love Subway Surfer? I'm very, very much love Subway Surfer. It was very interesting. Loading complete. First one, you want to play this game. If you know that this was smokes. When the tutorial is off, I am die myself. Very interesting game. You can see that I have 0 coins and 5 keys. Click here. can see the coins. I want to 12 black coins. 12 black. Click here. And then click here. Then click here. You can collect keys also. So you can, oh, 500, you can unlock this. So that's why you can hack Subway Surfer and all games with using Lucky Patcher. Thank you to watch my video. This was Lucky Patcher. Thanks to watch my video. Bye bye.